Welcome to Ridge Life. I'm Tim, and today we've got some trail cam videos from the Ridge I'm sure you are going to enjoy. If you've been following along with Ridge Life, you've watched a lot of our trail cam videos, and we have had some amazing wildlife here. Huge, big old 12-point bucks, wild turkey, 20 in a flock, bobcat and coyote, all kinds of awesome game out here on Ridge Life. Now, today's video is no exception. We've got some beautiful wildlife for you to see, but we have dealt with some issues. If you've missed the videos of all the dogs coming in, running off our turkey and our big bucks, I'll leave a card right up here for you. Go check those out. But today's video comes from late summer, early fall, before bow season. Hopefully you've seen our bow season video. I'll leave a link to that right here as well. But today's video is going to catch you up and see what we had this fall. Those beautiful fawn you watched in that bow hunting video, they're here. You watch these fawns, they're gorgeous. Maybe turkey and coyote, who knows what. So I know you're going to enjoy, so stay along for the ride.
Thank you.
hope you enjoyed today's trail camera videos. Yeah, not the giant bucks. There was a couple there, pretty nice. I like those. Not a flock of 20 turkeys like we used to have, but the ridge is coming back, guys. We will do everything we can to get rid of the predator situation, get those beautiful wildlife back that we love to watch, you know, those turkey, those big old toms with the big old beards, and the beautiful fawns. We don't want them dogs running away our fawns, do we? So please make sure you check back. If you haven't subscribed to RidgeLife, what are you waiting for? It's free. Hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell to be notified anytime a new video comes out here on RidgeLife. So guys, until next time, I hope everyone has a blessed day, and go RidgeLife.